Series Race for the Championship premieres Thursday at 10 on USA.
Talking about championships, look no further. The finals of the WWE Women's Tag Team Title Tournament. And I think it's safe to say that these two were the dark horse team in the tournament, out of the field. I don't think many people expected Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah to make it this far.
Well, this is one of those cases, Corey, where, you know, you look at Raquel Rodriguez and Aaliyah. They've been friends for the last 4 years due to their training at the WWE Performance Center. It's one of those cases where friendship has actually paid dividends inside the ring.
The question is, will it pay off enough for them to march into Kansas City next week as the brand new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions? It'll not be an easy task. The two elite teams in this tournament about to throw down and crown new champions.
The following is the finals of the WWE Women's Tag Team Championship Tournament! Introducing first, the team of Dakota Kai and Io Sky! And their opponents, Aaliyah and Raquel Rodriguez!
That's what it's all about. One of these two teams will call themselves champions.
The X factor might be the one superstar outside of the ring, Bayley, looking on at Dakota Kai and Io Sky. She's been the leader of this group from the beginning.
Listen, at SummerSlam, Bayley, Io, and Dakota essentially called their shot. They said, boom, we are here to change the game. We are here to take control of the women's division. And they have backed it up week after week after week in the ring.
Cover here.
Nice counter by Aaliyah.
Nice sit up to the counter. And then back, Io Sky on top. Reversal from Aaliyah.
Close call early on there with Io Sky.
You know, Aaliyah, I'm sure she's got a chip on her shoulder, falling short against Bayley last week on Raw, wanting a better performance. And what better way to rebound than by becoming one half of the Women's Tag Team Champions?
Oh, straight into the boot. Then the cover from Mikel Rodriguez.
And you're right about that, Saxton, but think about the other side of the coin. The fact that Bayley competed against Aaliyah last week. If you don't think Bayley walked right back into the locker room with a full scouting report from a veteran's perspective, you're crazy. Io and Dakota right now know every aspect of Aaliyah's game.
Well, you're right. Let's not forget that Bayley is one half of the first ever women's tag team.
Whoa! Teamwork to the cover of Raquel Rodriguez. Big kick out.
And think about this. Dakota Kai and Raquel have a great deal of history in their own right, as we see some of the other teams that have been knocked out of the tournament looking on. Dana Brooke, Doudrop, Nikki A.S.H., and Tamina. Dakota Kai and Raquel held the NXT Tag Team Championships together.
That's right. They were the first Women's Tag Team Champions in NXT as the tag is made to Aaliyah.
A little rocket launcher action, perhaps. No.
A launcher to the cross body, to the cover. Kick out from Dakota Kai.
But yeah, the pressure you talked about from SummerSlam, a lot of that pressure didn't fall on the shoulders of Bayley. It fell on the shoulders of Dakota Kai and Io Sky. And pressure makes diamonds.
And this is what the difference is right now. This is what Aaliyah's issue is, and it's her lack of experience. She's out there having fun. She's having a good time. This is put up or shut up. This is burn the ships, do or die.
Speaking of which, Aaliyah in charge and in baseball slide attempt.
Oh.
You try to get cute, you pay for it. As Dakota Kai and Io Sky. And Raquel knows what's up. Shotay rocks the jaw.
Oh, did you hear that?
She's out. Raquel's eyes just rolled back in her head.
Aaliyah and Raquel Rodriguez trying to recover on the outside.
And the officials count now up to six.
The officials showing a little leeway because of the high stakes of this matchup.
A count-out victory counts. We may have new champions. Back just in time, the match will continue.